What about the runner-up, Hong Joon-pyo's camp? What's the atmosphere like there, Se-min? Any change of mood yet over there?
Not just yet, Daniel. It's still quiet, and anxiety is filling the atmosphere here at the headquarters, campaign headquarters of the Conservative Liberty Korea Party, after still learning that the exit polls had shown their candidate landing in a distant second place. Now, but the atmosphere here still shows that a lot of the party officials are not resorting to the exit polls, as they believe that it's not over until all ballots are being counted. Now, here at the campaign headquarters, we have learned that the candidate arrived about a little over half an hour ago after leaving his home in Songpa-gu District, southern Seoul. Now, leaving his home, Hong responded to the exit polls results, saying that if, in fact, those figures are correct, he is content to take on the task of rebuilding the party that fell apart since the impeachment of an former president. It's an indication that he has already accepted the possibility of a defeat. The candidate is likely to come out and offer words of thanks and encouragement to party officials who worked with him throughout the entire campaign period. But at the same time, the reporters here are on edge, as we have yet to learn where and when exactly Hong will be appearing. I'm also waiting for the candidate to make his way here to the briefing room so he can address the people at the podium located behind me. Now, in terms of the party officials still monitoring the vote count, there's a sense that they are not giving up just yet, as they have their eyes glued to the monitors. Daniel?